In this video, we'll do the integral of 3x plus 6 all over x plus 1 times x plus 2 times x plus 3. So the top can be written as 3 times x plus 2. And x plus 2 and x plus 2 will cancel, leaving us with 3 times the integral of 1 over x plus 1 times x plus 3. So this is partial fraction, so this would be the integral of something over x plus 1 plus something over x plus 3. Cover up x plus 1, that would be that x equals minus 1. Plug that in, you get 1 over negative 1 plus 3 is 1 half. Okay. So let's do the same thing for the other term. So cover up x plus 3. That would be x equals negative 3. Plug that in, you get 1 over negative 3 plus 1, which is negative 1 half. Negative 1 half. So now you take the 1 half to the front. So that would be 3 halves times the integral of 1 over x plus 1 minus the integral of 1 over x plus 3. And this will just be natural log of absolute value of x plus 1 minus ln absolute value of x plus 3. And now you can combine the natural logs to be 3 halves ln absolute value of x plus 1 over x plus 3 plus c. So that is the answer to this integral. Another interesting fact, so this is the 3x plus 6 on the top can be written as x plus 1 plus x plus 2 plus x plus 3, because that would be 3x plus 1 plus 2 plus 3, which is 6, all over x plus 1 times x plus 2 times x plus 3. So this can be written as 1 over x plus 2 times x plus 3 plus 1 over x plus 1 times x plus 3, and then finally 1 over x plus 1 times x plus 2. Okay. And dx. Now what is this equal to? This is equal to 3 times the integral of this one, because the x plus 2 gets canceled. So this will just be 3 times the integral of 1 over x plus 1 times x plus 3. And we can subtract 1 on both sides, 1 times this integral, so this will get canceled. 3 minus 1 is 2. So another interesting fact is that the integral of 1 over x plus 1 times x plus 3 will be 1 half times the integral of 1 over x plus 2 times x plus 3 plus 1 over x plus 1 times x plus 2. And then parentheses, and then dx. And that is an interesting identity. And that's the answer to our integral, and that's the end of the video. Hope you liked it.